I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling.
Tell me what you need to survive.
You can't eat.
There are three types of things.
You can't eat one muffin.
So food is made up of three things that give you energy. What are they?
Protein.
What sources of proteins? One, that's a great one. Thank you very much.
Can I use this?
Can I have some coffee?
You can save it, you can share it.
Yes.
You can.
Why don't you donate it to something?
So what do you think of that 13-cent breakfast?
I hated it.
You hated it. Why?
I
was really interesting.
I did not really like it because
was
there wasn't a lot of money.
We did chores.
It cost a lot.
We did chores. The chore that we did wasn't that hard. So it was really worth it. But it was fun. But it was really intimidating.
Does anybody have a special way they want to do it today?
I pray that all the people that we're learning about in the third world countries have a safe night and find food and water.
That they, everybody who's sick, may get better.
Please, dear God, help the people that are in pain or in Japan that just went through the earthquake and the tsunami.
All right, and you know what? So God created this, and guess what else God created?
Us.
The water, and guess what we get to do now?
Jump.
Wait.
Yeah.
You know, well, I'm a chicken fried. A cold beer on a Friday night. A pair of jeans that fit just right. And a radio. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I help you at the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I help you at the time of your life.